we're in a tough spot right now. Give me some level of assurance, please.
This is going to be a need for all hands on deck, leaders in the Congress, people in the local communities have to get all together to figure out how to convey this message.
Top public health officials worried about declining U.S. vaccination rates and other problems that could derail the plan to immunize the public from COVID-19.
Testing is an ongoing catastrophe, and we cannot risk a repeat performance when it comes to vaccines.
Senator Patty Murray of Washington State and others on Capitol Hill today growing increasingly concerned about the COVID-19 execution plan still under development.
Developing and distributing safe, effective vaccines is a huge undertaking, and one that cannot be accomplished without a strong science-driven leadership from the federal government.
Senator Bernie Sanders raising other concerns in this virtual meeting of the Senate Committee on Health, Education, Labor, and Pensions.
Will you join us in the effort to make sure that this vaccine will be distributed free of charge to all Americans?
Senator Sanders, this is Surgeon General Vice Admiral Adams here. Thank you for bringing that up, and I will give you a very direct answer. Yes.
Many on the Senate panel concerned that fast-tracking the development of vaccines, as urgently needed as they are, could lead to dangerous complications. But the director of the National Institutes of Health says what happened with AstraZeneca is an example of the system doing what it's supposed to do.
This ought to be reassuring to everybody listening when we say we are going to focus first on safety and make no compromises. Here is Exhibit A.
The U.S. Surgeon General says the plan is to have pharmacists assist in the immunization effort. State-licensed pharmacists will be able to administer the vaccine to anyone 3 years of age and older. And Micah and Patrick, obviously, the more places it's available, the better the odds people are going to get the vaccine. Yeah.